make myself charmingly beautiful for you. I could be alarmingly dutiful. No pleasure could compare with entrancing you. I treasure every dance to romance with you, dance with you, for you. I do everything to be glamorous. Parisian way, and a few trinkets too, set in platinum by Cartier, for you. And none of that stuff, but when bills came due, they too would be. For you.
Every move you would make, I would watch every step you take. You'd mean so much to me. Every beat of my heart would be for you.
That girl's impudent. I'm going to speak to the manager about her.
Yes, speak to the manager.
Yes.
And ask him where she lives.
Yes.
And then invite her for supper tonight.
Yes. Why, Your Majesty.
Good evening.
What did he say?
Why, he wants that girl for supper tonight.
He wants that girl for supper tonight.
He wants that girl for supper tonight.
Oh, the dear boy.
Yes, the dear boy.
Well, you better find the manager.
Yes, I'd better find the manager.
Is it all right? Yes?
No!
No?
Yes!
Girls, girls! I have been honored. My theater has been honored. His Majesty, ex-King Alfred VII, is giving a champagne supper tonight. No, no. He wants only one of my girls to be his guest.
Oh, I would love to go.
Me too.
No, no. It is the American girl, Miss Ellis.
Who, me?
Yes, you.
Who wants me?
His Majesty, ex-King Alfred VII.
Who's he?
Who is he?
Well, there are 307 ex-kings in Paris. I can't be expected to remember them.
Mademoiselle, in all of France, there is not a more charming gentleman and host than His Majesty, ex-King Alfred VII. An invitation from royalty is a command. Please hurry. They are waiting for you.
Dorothy, if you don't want to go, I go. Miss a chance to meet a king and have a bottle of champagne in the same evening? I should say not. I'd be honored, Your Majesty. Yes, Your Majesty. No, Your Majesty.